Okay.
Mercy, mercy. Damn it, mine eyes. Damn it, mine eyes. Gina, it's the first El Dorado on the right. This brother here is a minister from the Church of Heavenly Bodies. You know, he and I used to pimp together when we were back in Cleveland. Now we only pimping for the Lord.
Let me ask you something. How is it that ministers can afford these kind of restaurants?
Well, as you know, my sister, God does provide. God provides like a son of a bitch.
I'm telling you, you're going to love it, all right? Just get the appetizer, right?
Okay.
Okay. So it's like that, huh?
Excuse me?
Now I just see a couple of friends. Let's go say hi.
Oh, God.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sometimes I just feel it, that's all.
Well, don't fight the feeling now, baby. Don't fight it.
What's up now? How you live?
Hi.
How you live?
Hi, Martin.
All right.
Leon Love, this is Martin Payne.
Brother man, sister woman, you are truly blessed.
And you know that. Yeah, well, this is my new girlfriend, my new baby. And she cute too, isn't she?
She sure is. But it's a school night. Doesn't your little friend here have to go home and finish her book report?
Oh, so I guess we got to go there, huh? Well, you're right. I'm gonna let you be alone, you and your uncle.
No, he is not my uncle. He is my new boyfriend.
Mercy, dost thou tempt me?
Well, I can understand how you're feeling, because this is my new baby.
You go, boy.
You what?
No. See, that's just a little expression that we use.
Monsieur and Mademoiselle, you'll be joining your friends for dinner?
Yeah. Bring a couple of glasses of wine. Hook us up.
I will not be imbibing this evening. You know, I can't remember the last time I tasted of the devil's nectar. Not since the old days when I was backsliding. Now the only spirits I taste are the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
What? So you know God like that, huh?
Oh, amen, brother.
So, let me ask you a question, man. Just what exactly do you do, man?
Well, I'm just a humble servant of the Lord.
Oh, well, then act like you're in heaven and serve a brother a biscuit, man.
Now, you don't want to mess with one of God's servants. One prayer from me and he'll take you out.
Whoa. You must have said something.
Stop it.
So, you're a religious man, huh?
Oh, amen, brother.
All right. So, I guess that means you won't be doing the nasty until you get married, am I right?
Oh, now, that goes without saying, brother, because as you know, I'm beyond mere carnalities, because the flesh can be...